I try to qualify. I use faggot too liberally, but I use it as a word of weakness. I attach no sexuality to the word, and if you're gay and you're in here and you're offended, I'll be at the door on the way out and I'll suck your dick just to show that I meant no offense. I'm not gonna get wicked into it and like yank on your balls like you're coked up and that's the only way you can come. I'll just pinch it with two fingers and but just to show that I mean no disrespect, because it's too strong of a word to let go. Faggot is a good word.